blockchain will protect the results of the open referendum. The authorities of Moscow are planning to use the blockchain for voting system Active Citizen, the platform of open e-referendums. New developments are designed to reduce the risk of fraud in voting. Thanks to this, any network member will be able to verify the correctness of the voting and counting of votes. Andrei Belozerov, Deputy Director of the Information Technologies Department of Moscow, said that Moscow is ready to introduce blockchain technology, and its use in the platform of Active Citizen is an opportunity to assess how it is capable of accomplishing similar tasks.